I'm here with Rachael Aquino, who's a program manager for Cope Health Scholars. Hi, Rachael.
Hi, Brooke. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for being on, because I really want to talk about this program, because it's a fairly new program to Hawaii, correct?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So let's talk about that.
Yeah, so Cope Health Scholars, we've been around for over 19 years in California and Washington, and we started for the very first time here in Hawaii, May 2018, here at Adventist Health Castle in Kailua.
And so what does the Cope Health Scholars program do?
It's for students that are interested in a career in healthcare, be it in a clinical or administrative setting. And we provide here at Adventist Health Castle a hands-on direct patient care experience.
So you're the only ones on the island that offer this scholarship?
Yes.
So if you want to get into the healthcare program, be it in the office setting or in the field, this is the only place that you can come to apply for that.
Mm-hmm. Yes, absolutely. What really sets the Cope Health Scholars program apart is we're partnered with UCLA's executive programs in health policy and management. And so when our students fulfill the program requirements and they graduate, they get a UCLA completion certificate validating their hours of experience.
Wow, so that's a lot.
Yeah, absolutely. It's really meant to help our local kids, to set them apart.
Can you tell us a little bit about some of the ones that stick out in your mind?
Oh, yeah.
That have come through the doors?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. So since May of 2018, we've seen almost 130 students. And so now we're really starting to see the result of the program. So we have students that are graduating with their UCLA completion certificates, where they've built relationships on the floor, so they have letters of recommendation. Two in particular that stand out are Max Nakamoto. He just got into Johnny Burns School of Medicine. And another student, Chloe Asato, she just got into Colorado University School of Medicine.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you so much for sharing this information with us, because the Cope Scholars program is something that is unique in the sense that you can kind of try it out and then find out if where you want to go in the field, because it's very vast.
What I've noticed as being the program manager is that so many of our students, they come in just knowing what they see on TV. But once the health scholar is on the patient care floor, they get to work and meet everyone. So say they see all the different careers in between. So we've had pre-med students change to physical therapy. We even had a high school student that was interested in being a physician switch to veterinary school.
Wow.
And that's okay. That's what we're here for too,
right,
is that either the students solidify their desire to go into healthcare or they switch entirely. Both are a win because they're making educated decisions about their future.
Where can people find out more information about the program?
So they can go to COPE, C-O-P-E, healthscholars.org, and they can also find us listed on Adventist Health Castle's webpage.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for sharing all that information with us.
Yeah, thank you too, Brooke.
It's always good to catch up with you guys.